$100 or less with plenty to offer. For instance, many come with a universal remote, one that operates a VCR and cable box as well as the TV. Another feature to look for is a comb filter. It can bring out finer details on the screen.
Most 27-inch sets come with a comb filter, and certainly a good comb filter can improve the picture quality.
But there are picture problems that a comb filter can't solve, problems that Consumer Reports test for.
We use this pattern to check for distortion. You'd like to see the straight lines straight and the circles round. But performance on this test varied considerably.
Testers found big differences in sound, too. Some models had the quality of small clock radios, while others sounded much better, like small home stereos. In general, says Consumer Reports, lower-priced 27-inch TVs are a good buy. But in its test, which covered 16 sets, one stood out, the JVC-AV27BM6. This $500 set has a good comb filter, stereo sound, and a universal remote. And its picture quality is excellent. I'm Elizabeth Owen, News Channel 5.
So if you're interested in the top-rated set, here it is again. It's by JVC Model AV27BM6. Again, JVC Model AV27BM6.
Well, there's lots more ahead.
Up next, meet the Nashville...
Joe's Repair Shop.
Sometimes the color drivers are bad. Sometimes you have a lot of heat. Spots on the chassis that a lot of connections are breaking and things of that nature.
To see how well big screen televisions are holding up across the country, Consumer Reports surveyed more than 18,000 readers who bought a set between 1990 and 1995. Almost 8% needed repairs.
Big screen sets have a worse track record than smaller TV sets do. And the big screen sets are more expensive, anywhere from $800 to $2,500.
Not only are big screen TVs expensive, the survey found they're expensive to repair, an average of $135, and that's $50 more than repairing 19 or 20-inch sets. The survey covered brands, not individual models. Of the five brands it tracked, one of the biggest sellers, Sony, was among the less reliable. Consumer Reports says you're more likely to get a trouble-free big-screen TV if you buy one of the more reliable brands. They included JVC, Toshiba, and Mitsubishi.
There can always be design changes that affect reliability, but in all the years that we've been tracking TV sets, we've found that our data are a very good predictor of a brand's reliability.
Reliability is especially important with big screen TVs. They're not only expensive to fix, but they're a real chore to get back into the shop. I'm Elizabeth Owen, News Channel 5.
Now, this Consumer Reports survey only covered big screen televisions, not the ones that are projection TVs or the TV-VCR combinations.
Well, Hope joins us next with all the sports.
And just when Florida's head coach thought things couldn't get any better, well, they certainly did, and we'll explain.
And still to come, if you're in search of the perfect pump.